So let's go ahead and get started standing. And just get nice and rooted in the feet. And take the shoulders up, back and down. And just come into your mountain pose. Gently close the eyes. Maybe pull up your inside of the right foot, let that knee fall open. And bring it back in, frame the front foot. Now let's straighten that right leg toes to the sky. Down the low plank, up to high plank. pose. Inhale, the arms up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. So walk it out the plank. And you can either take your vinyasa here or just knee it up and down. So now we're going to twist it to the right. So just take a moment, get those knees back in alignment. I'm going to use that elbow for some leverage. And then you're going to come up on those left toes. Pick that left foot up. And you're going to step it back with control, and you're going to come into your twisted high lunge. Open up the arms if that feels good. And then inhale it back to center here. Thank you. course, you need to readjust the elbow or the hands. Take a moment. And then we're going to inhale with a high lunge. Take a breath. And then when you're ready, take off into that warrior three. And then just bring the front foot into those standing splits. And then nice and easy with control, take it back down. So you'll be in a low lunge. Inhale it up. High lunge. Just take a moment here. Cartwheel the hands down. Step it back to plank. And let's move through vinyasa, or just maybe back and down dog. And then bend the knees, look forward, step it to the top of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rise up. Right back to that chair. Take a moment, reconnect with the breath, and let's twist it to the left. And then come up on those right toes, and take that leg all the way back. And you see if you can balance here, and then take it down to that twisted lunge. Make your adjustments. And breathe. And then inhale it up, high lunge. need your block handy because we're going to convert this into half moon. So think about squaring the hips. And the burn should be in the outer thigh on the right leg. And you're just going to bring the right hand down and pivot open. Shake. those left toes, let's take it back. And come into your twisted high lunge. And here, back to center. Cartwheel hands down, step it back to plank. And knee back in death hook. And then knees look forward, step it to the top of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rise up. And just settle into this warrior two for a moment. thing. Down, step at the plank, and maybe back and down more. And when you're ready, release it. And just come back to the top of the mat. Back to mountain pose. Inhaling, arms up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. And just meet me back and down right here. We're going to get set up for pigeon pose. So just inhale that right leg up. You're going to bring the right knee to the right wrist. However it's comfortable for you. Just get nice and set up. And then when you're ready, just relax it down. Just breathe into it, and of course, make any movement that feels good. This time let's just roll around on that rear, bring the leg around. And just have a seat on the mat. Do a couple core stretches here. So just removing flesh from the sit bones, sit up nice and tall in the staff pose. Inhale the arms up, and then lead with the chin and chest to your forward fold, wherever you may land, and then relax it down. Just going to keep the right knee, grab the shin, squeeze it in, release the left leg. Give that knee a big squeeze over towards your right shoulder. And let's switch. Really use those biceps to pull that knee in. bowing your head toward your heart. Thank yourself for taking time to come to class today. Thank you so much for letting me guide you.